Welcome to the Geek 400 Lover channel. We're going to be going into San Francisco International Airport on the ILS 19 left today from Uniform Papa Echo November Delta. We had to do a little bit of 360 because I hit a wrong button instead of the approach button, but we're going to be going in pretty soon, turning on to final approach, and was a very fun approach, and we had a 747 behind us, so that was fun as well. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Plus 15.
Speed brake up. Speed checked. Flaps 15.
FAC captured.
Check.
Beautiful. And glide path captured.
Checked.
And set the missed approach altitude to 3,000 feet.
Missed approach altitude set.
Let's roll this down to 160 knots.
Final approach fix, height checked, missed approach altitude set.
Flaps 30.
Speed checked. Flaps 13.
Landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
flaps.
Flaps 30, green light.
Landing checklist complete.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to land. Please remain seated until the seatbelt.
Continue.
Check.
Cleared.
Run.
Cleared.
Check.
I have control. I have control.
You have control. Feet.
Landing.
Stable. Check. Minimums.
Landing.
Check. Speed brake up. First use normal.
Okay, to clean up.
Check.
All right, welcome to San Francisco. Thank you, Raven.
Thanks, let me know if you need anything.
A bit of a long taxi today. Let's let flight directors off.
Flight directors off.